Hi, I'm Carmen Chammas. Today I will talk about Wednesday, the 19th of February. Today the sun is in Pisces. At 5 a.m. Universal Time, the sun reaches or reached, depends at what time you're watching me or from where you're watching me. The sun will be in Pisces at 5 a.m. Universal Time. So be ready for a big change in the general vibes. And this will be good if you're Pisces, if you're Scorpio, if you're Cancer. Today, Wednesday, the moon is in Capricorn, which means good vibes if you're an earth sign, if you're Capricorn, if you're Taurus, and if you're Virgo. In all cases, let's break down this day and listen to all the horoscopes for Wednesday, the 19th. Starting with Aries, I think Aries today may complain a little bit. It's not an easy day. It's a bit complicated. It's a bit demanding, and it's a little bit difficult for some of you if you think you are not ready. So this is not a day to deal with very complicated issues. If you can postpone them, that would be great. Planet Venus is near your sign, so you can be luckier than other Aries natives. If you were born on the 3rd, 4th, 5th of April. Moving on to Taurus. Taurus is a very happy sign today. Everything seems to conspire along with you. Everything is favorable. Everything's easy. So you should actually invest in these moments, in this day, because things seem to work out to your favor. It's a beautiful day, and it can be one of the best days so far in the month of February. The luckiest actually are those born in the on the 7th, 8th, 9th, 15th to 19th of May. Gemini, it's okay. Wednesday is okay. It's better than probably than Monday and Tuesday, because there's no more opposition from the moon in Sagittarius. So supposedly you should be able to have a good day, spend a good day, and get good results. However, you need to compromise a little bit, and you need to make things actually work out. They will not happen. This will not happen on its own. So to get a good result, you need to work for it. The probably the luckiest are those born on the 19th, 20th of June. Cancer, on the other hand, may have something to complain about. With the moon opposing your sign, you may feel a little bit undertone. It's probably because you know that you have to be alert all the time. You feel that you have an important meeting or you have an important presentation to do. This may cause some anxiety, but you have to know and remember that the sun in Pisces is a good omen. It's good because it brings success, and it brings welcome, and it brings open-mindedness. So most probably you should be you should get a great result from any appointment, any interview, any meeting you do, any deal you do. Just keep your temper and your moodiness under control. The luckiest probably are those born between the let me see, today it should be probably those born on the 21st, 22nd, 23rd of June. Moving on to Leo. Leo, this is today is, it seems, a long day, another long day. Every week you get one of those long days, so today is a long day. And actually, it needs you to be very precise, and it needs you to be prepared, and it also needs you to work on some papers. Maybe they're related to a health issue, or maybe it's related to a work issue, career thing, papers, documents, something like that. It's a long day, but believe me, it's going to be, you'll be better off if you do your work well, perfectly well, and don't postpone till next couple of days. That's my advice to you. And the luckiest probably are those born on the 4th, 5th, and 6th of August. Moving on to Virgo. Virgo, this is, I think this is a good day. Although the sun is opposing you, the moon in Capricorn will help you out and it will get you a big opportunity, a big probability for success. It can be a very romantic day, or it can also, this day can get you in contact with somebody you like, or with somebody you love, or with somebody you really need to talk with on a professional level. So you have to believe in yourself. This is a good day to be, not to be pushy. Don't be pushy, don't be bossy, but really you need to be self-confident and you have to go after what you want. Everybody can be lucky, especially those born in the month of August and those born on the 10th, 11th, 17th to 21st of September. Moving on to Libra. Okay, Libra, today it's kind of, I want to stay on my own kind of day. You feel a little bit overwhelmed maybe with some personal stuff. With your routine, with your schedule, you feel tired, you may feel sick, or you may be worried about something going on at home. Maybe a member of your family is sick, or maybe there is something wrong or repairs at home. So it's not an easy day for you, sensitive Libra, so you have to make plans for that. You have to, maybe you will need to finish your work earlier and go home earlier, or you have to deal with it with a cool temper. The luckiest probably are those born on the 5th, 6th, 7th of October. Moving on to Scorpio. Frankly, I think Scorpio is one of the strongest and most successful signs today. Everything seems to work out perfectly for you, whether it's the moon, whether it's the sun. I consider Scorpio a perfectly successful and lucky sign today. All of you, although you may complain and although you may feel some stressed out a little bit, if you were born on the 26th, 27th of October, that's because of the opposition of planet Uranus. Let's move on to Sagittarius. Sagittarius, it's a kind of a busy day, because Sagittarius, you'll be distracted from your work. You think that you're actually doing something perfectly well, and then some ideas get into your mind, because probably the vibes coming from your home or from inside your mind, it's like there is something missing, there is something wrong, and you want to deal with that, and you keep being distracted by that. So you should actually separate your priorities, and you have to know that you may get some extra unexpected expenses. The luckiest probably are those born on the 4th, 5th, 6th of December. Moving on to Capricorn. Capricorn, this is a great day, glorious day. You are definitely one of the best signs. So you will compete with Scorpio for the first place so far. So Capricorn, you're a great sign today. You're very lucky, actually. You're very skillful. You're very smart. And you're great at everything, especially making decisions. So today is a day to make up that your mind and start working on a new step, a new page, a new initiative. The effects of planet Mars are still there, so you have to be extra careful. If you were born on the 23rd, 24th of December, drive carefully. Moving on to Aquarius, it's a slow day. It's not good to set up a meeting, go to a meeting, or decide on something final. You will regret that. You have to be double careful. Don't take chances, because the risk of failing is there. It is there. It can be high also. So today you cannot count on luck or any lucky moment. Today is a little bit distracting and disappointing, so you have to be extra careful, especially if you were born in the month of January. Moving on to Pisces, you are a good sign today, meaning you are quite lucky, and thus you also compete with Scorpio and Capricorn for the first place. It's a great day. It's very successful, it's very helpful, and it's very supportive. This is the trick, or this is the strong point for today. You can count on others and you can lobby around and you'll be very, very happy. Everybody can be lucky. However, you have to be careful if you were born on the 7th, 8th, 9th of March. So basically, this is it for Wednesday, the 19th of February. I wish you all a great day and see you tomorrow. Bye-bye.